Okay, here we are. We're close to Nora, I think. There she is. Oh no, that's not her. That's somebody else.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
Where the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went, and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking trespasser!
Somebody, please!
Bitch!
Over here! Nora! You can't escape this!
Oh, you think that's gonna stop me? You should have just told me where she is. Stupid moronic. Wait, what? Oh. Huh? Where did you go?
No, no, no!
No, this is where I came from. Oh, over here.
Got you!
I'm gonna get you! Now! Coward. Massive coward!
Come on!
Throw down your weapon!
Yeah, I do.
No.
Wait!
Damn it. You're my partner.
What the fuck's the power doing on?
It doesn't matter.
What a shitty death that must be. Yeah, I gotta go. Bye. Let me guess, I have to open this door. Stay away. Stay away. Be a good boy. I warned you. You know what? I'm not gonna waste my ammo for this one. Oh, he hasn't noticed me. Don't mind, I'm just gonna go over here. I heard him right behind me. Jeez. Where the fuck is she? She's gonna die anyway, so why is she running? There's no point. Hello there.
Hi, Nora. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Maybe you should have. Like I said, it's fucking waste.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk.
What is she doing? No. She's gonna find it out by herself?
Left a lot of stuff behind.
No. Not like this. The growth has clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory. This is big. They couldn't have made a vaccine. It's impossible. It's a fungi. How many times do I have to say this? By this time tomorrow, we will have altered the course of history, Jay. But she would have died. This is like one of those psychological... There is. This is like one of those psychological tests, like, do you press the lever to save one guy? Like, there are two train lanes. And there are five people on one, on the right. And there's one person on the left. And you if you want to save those 5 people, you're gonna have to pull the lever. But what if this one person is someone you care about, like your mother? Or a doctor that could save that could cure cancer? Then that's a questionable moral act. If you want to save 5 persons or one that you really care about. And Joel made the decision to save one. That's Ellie.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Dina? Jesse?
It was obvious.
The more, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
It was obvious this was gonna happen. The truth will always reveal itself, one way or another.
Dina? Jesse?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get down. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
My man, Jesse.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Mantis.
Is this aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I gotta say, Jesse is a wise man, dude. When there's enough, it's enough. I hate Abby to the gods. I really hate her. But I don't need to kill her. I mean, I took out two of her friends. Or three, or even more. That's enough. I got my payback.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
See a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
I like Jesse. Jesse's such a cool guy. He seems like a cool person to chill with. But I guess that must be rough, knowing that you're a father. Yeah, a second. Hold on, I gotta search something real quick. Nothing in here? Oh yes, pills. And a card. Cool. It's not like I missed 20,000 of them in the last few chapters. Okay, Jesse, let's keep going, my man. Gotta get a move on.
Okay.
I I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Look into it.
Trespass!
Don't be Don't stupid.
Shoot. Let them go! Me.
Don't shoot.
Just go with it!
Jesse! I got you, my man. Jesse, come in. Jesse! God damn it! Okay, cool. Jeez, got nervous for a second.
So trigger happy.
Yeah.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You found any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, you're lucky because they shoot with fucking arrows. And that hurts more than bullets. Nah, gonna stay with this one that I have right now. Where does this go? What the fuck? I made it. How? Come on. Oh, I have to slide along the wall, right? I would have made a jump. Oopsie daisy.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff.
Comic Con.
Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
I've been to, like, some sort of Comic Con. It's called Fantasy Basel. It's just like Comic Con, but it has games and movies shit. And sometimes there are, like, actors. Or comic book writers. It's cool. I've been there.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
He deserves to know the truth.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Oh no, not those! Please. Thanks, Jesse. Yeah, fuck him up. Whoa! Didn't see her there.
Watch it!
Home run! I think there's nothing. Ball. Don't think there's anything useful in here. So let's get move on. Since I wanna progress. Come at me. Come on. I'm ready.
Okay. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. No, I don't wanna.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Nice.
This way.
Oh, fuck. I reached the limit. Okay, like always, I see you beautiful guys again next time. But hey, okay, I can't keep doing this. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe. I see you next time. Bye-bye.